want to brace for a business boom. An outdated strip mall getting a much-needed facelift.
News 5's Tanisha Cordell shows us how a local architect's modern design is giving hope to small business owners.
It may not look like much. It's old, and some say it just simply lacks curb appeal. But some of the small business owners who've set up shop here say this diamond in the rough has potential, and they're looking forward to change. Preppy Pet is a family business.
And we work with a lot of young puppies.
And it's new to Fairview Park. So far, manager Tracy Spolich says business is good.
We got in at a time that there's changes that are going on, and so the community has responded very well to us.
But she admits it wasn't so great when the business first opened.
The strip needed a lot of work inside and out. There were people that had just necessarily went by and didn't even know we were here.
This year, the city repaved Lorain Road and lined it with new plants, hoping to add curb appeal to the strip mall on Lorain Road, where Tracy set up shop. And it helped, but not enough to bring in desired foot traffic.
It's very dated. I mean, it's there's not a lot of appeal to it.
Now, the strip mall's owner, Leon Sampat, is working to change that.
And we're raising the structure up, adding some detail to the building, new signage throughout.
And he's footing the bill to remodel.
I think this will give a lot more opportunity for businesses to market their business.
The $150,000 project, the city hopes, will help establish a downtown shopping district, with two other strip malls on Lorain Road possibly getting facelifts as well. Sampat believes it's a step in the right direction.
I think it's one of the last communities that's affordable to redevelop. Fairview's just getting established.
Construction is set to start in the spring. The hope is that the finished product brings more businesses and developers into town. In Fairview Park, Tanisha Cordell, News 5.